Hello guys. Welcome to TechnoShare channel. As you can see, my iPhone is slightly water damaged, and it is stuck flashing on the Apple logo. This is going to be tricky. It's possible my iPhone is stuck in a restart loop. And I tried rebooting it but to no avail. Anyway, how can we safely fix it without losing any data? Thank God. If the fault is related to software, this tutorial will help you. Let's dive in. Method 1. Hard reset your iPhone. If you don't have a computer around, try the force restart first. This is a picture to guide you hard reset your device. I use an iPhone 13 Pro as an example. To force restart is press and quickly release the volume up button. Then press and quickly release the volume down. Then press and hold the side button. Let it go when the Apple logo reappears. Unfortunately, it doesn't seem to work. Let's move on to the next method. Method 2. Update or restore your iPhone using iTunes. Once open it, plug your phone into the PC. Before we start, put your iPhone into recovery mode first. I take this iPhone 13 for example. Volume up, volume down, then hold the power button until you see connect to computer icon. Next, iTunes will recognize your device. Then click Update iPhone and wait for the process. The odds are that iTunes could give you errors and fail to complete the update. If the update doesn't work, go back and choose the restore option instead. This means all the data on the device will be erased in this process. If you want to try some alternatives to save the data, reboot might be a nice option. You can find the free download link in the description below if you have interests. Now let's launch ReiBoot and connect your iPhone to computer. Here, you can click on the bottom left corner to enter recovery mode with only one click. Okay, click Start to proceed, and choose Standard Repair button, which provides a high success repair rate with no data loss. Next, download the firmware package for the repair. When it's done, click the Start Standard Repair. The whole process will take about 10 minutes depending on your network speed. Once the repairing process completes, your iPhone will boot up as normal, and it won't cause any data loss. If none of the above methods can solve the problem, then it might be related to some hardware issues. You can go to a nearby Apple repair store to fix this issue, and all will be well for you. Alright, this is today's tutorial on fixing iPhone flashing Apple logo without data loss. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I would be very grateful if you subscribe. And stay tuned for our next video.